Good morning, and it's day number 6, Saturday. I'm soon finished with insulation. The roof work is done for now. I just need to get some wood so I can have a wood deck on my roof rack, which I will buy after I finished with the insulation inside the car. So it's not a lot of parts missing. And it looks like the car is now sealed again. I will do a water bucket test later in the day. So first I need to get the other stuff done. Now I checked how I would place everything on the roof. And I may be thinking about to mount a wood panel on the whole roof. But I need to take consideration that the weight of the car, so I'm not quite sure. But I need to do something to get the solar panel more up, and I need something to mount it in. So at least I need at some places wood. And now I'm decided to have the cable, where the cable is going through the roof. I want to have the mount under the solar panel so I get most protection from the connectors. This kind I want to mount. Since I'm waiting, I'm starting with insulation. Just for doing something else. Remounting the roof support again. Just be aware you have a right and left marked on the support. Here is right. squares left. That's from the driving direction. So it should be like this. Yeah, now I've been shopping today again, getting some wood for the roof rack. I'm just started to mount it. Alternative, you could put the screws cut around that you can hide it completely, but I don't have so thick material and I don't want to lose the stability. And for me, it's no problem if they stick a little bit out. So I'm just mounting them. So, now it's really solid. That's good. Now I'm just prepared the solar panel. I drilled 4 holes. Here one, and there it's for the bracket on the frame. Same like here. I just need to tighten them. And then I'm going to mount it on the roof. So when we go around, just need to see where to place it. The plan was somewhere here. Now I can fix it properly. One good thing is it's still accessibility is still here, so I can grab in between and get to the connectors. I think I will not connect it now since the other end is not isolated, so I just prepare everything and we'll mount it on place. So I will just put the screw here and one there and maybe one there, but it's enough with 2 screws. I will use the same kind. I think it's the best solution. I hope I could give you some impressions and ideas how you're mounting the roof rack and the deck on the roof rack, insulate the van from the inside, and how you're mounting the solar panel on your van. Feel free to leave some comments down below. I would like to hear your solutions, what you think about this episode. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask and write down below. Please follow my YouTube channel and Instagram. Hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. That would be really appreciated and it would be helping me a lot out. So, see you in the next episode.